excited, you told me.
Yeah, well, we were woman number three into Krakow this morning, and you know, which is quite a feat. You obviously started about half an hour after everyone else and caught up. So we're quite happy until the crowd thought it was, for some reason, they didn't think it was a proper gumball car. So they sent us down the side street and we had to drive back around the city in total panic. Otherwise, we would have been number three on the grid today.
In Elada.
It's a bad boy, isn't it?
Yeah. 1300S.
This is the creamy coaster, we call it. Spunky, the creamy coaster. Or Gumballada.
Det er simpelthen sædfarvet.
Gumballada, det er sædfarvet. Okay, yeah. I understood that, you fucker. It's not sperm color. What kind of sperm do you have? You got to see a doctor right away.
Well, I actually did.
Man, I'm not sure I should stand close to you right now.
What happened to your original car?
Oh, the Ferrari couldn't take it. The gearbox blew up in Helsinki, and we tried to tow it to Riga and get it fixed, but this is the real stuff. This is the thing that'll take us there. We start in a Ferrari and we end in a Lada. Can it get better?
I don't think so.
Jamen altså, historien er jo lidt, at de her drenge her, de startede i en Ferrari 512, og det er jo italienskerne det allerbedst, så gearkassen den gik i stykker. When did the gearbox break?
In Helsinki.
I Helsinki. Og nu har de altså udskiftet den med denne her sædfarvet Lada, et eller andet. It is a Lada, isn't it?
It's a Lada 1300 S, the sport model.
Ah, the sport.
Yeah, of course, yeah, yeah.
Okay. So you bought it here, actually?
We bought it in Warsaw yesterday.
How much did you pay for it?
700 euros. Less than the main course in Monaco dinner.
But even though it seemed a bit pricey for that car.
Well, we tried haggling, but we were in a rush. What can you do?
Yeah, okay.
We still need to get the official stickers, though. That's the thing. When everyone keeps thinking we're kind of joining the race.